ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕಕೇಶರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ಅಡಿಯೇನ್ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 40 ಆಫ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಯಾವಣಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರ ರತ್ನಂ ವಿಚ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಟುಡೇ. ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ತಿರು ಅನಂತಾಳ್ಮಾನ್, ಮೋರ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಆದಿಶೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಶೇಷನ್. This verse explains the very terminology of session. Nivasa sayasana padukam shukho padana varshata pavaranadibihi sharira betai stava seshatam gataihi yato chitam sesha itiritam itirite janaihi. So Nivasa, he is a temple and he is a tirukoil, so where Emberuman gracefully chooses to be there, that is he. Upadhana sayya means the bed, sayasanam, so he is the bed of Periman. Asanam simhasanam, the throne of Periman. Paduka, the tiruvadi nilai, the sandals, the Divyamani Padukas of Emperuman, Sri Ranganathan, Sriman Narayana. Amshuka, the Pitambaram, the silk, yellow silk cloth, Veshti around the waist. Upadhana, the bolster, the pillow, the tind, and Pulhumanai. Varsha Atapa Varana, the umbrella that prevents the heat and the rain affecting Periman. So it prevents from heat and rain. Adibihi, patapitam, foot rest probably. And then yato chitam, compatible and satisfying to your heart. Yato uchitam, whatever that is compatible and satisfying to you. Yato chitam, tava, to you. Sheshatam, performing eternal kaikaryam of such various types and kinds. Gataihi, to receive, to perform such services, ready to receive. Ajna, to perform such kaikaryam. Sharira bedaihi, taking different forms of tirumeni, body, in order to match the respective kind of kaikaryam. Janaihi, by everyone, and known, popularly known by everyone as Adishesha. Yirite, addressed such Adishesha, who is described in the last verse, Panamani Vrata Mayuka Mandalaihi. And so Daya Sahasinam Ananta Bhogini, like the Ananta Bhogini, who is declared as Ananta Bhogini, Adishesha Tirumeni. And that Adishesha is referred to here more appropriately and suitably addressed as Adishesha, the prime, the first among the sessions, first among the Kaikaryaparas, first among the Shesha Bhuthas, and designated by every devotee as Shesha, Adishesha, due to his performing several Kaikaryam, Sarvaloga, Sarvavastochita Kaikaryam, and performing various kinds of kaikaryam to the Lord, taking different forms of body, trimeni, to do all sorts of kaikaryam. Vadivil kalamellam udanaimanni vadivila adime seyya vendum nam, Namalvar says. And Adishesha performs the verily, the exactly the replica of the line uttered by Namalvar. To do kaikaryam as the place of his residence, Perumal's residence, as the couch, as the seat, as the padukas, the sandals, as the raiment, as the pillow, bolster, as the shelter, umbrella from sun and rain, very many things. Anantalvan is the one who takes the form of temples where the Lord is gracefully presenting himself. He is the seat of the Lord, he is the paduka of the Lord, he is the silk cloth, the pitambaram. He himself is the bolster, he is the umbrella, he takes different forms. And he takes different form to perform kaikaryam. Thus, ద ఇగ్నోరామసస్ అజ్ఞానీస్ జ్ఞానీస్ భాగవతాస్ ద నాట్ ఎట్ ఆల్ పీపుల్ హూ నో అబౌట్ హిమ్ ఎవ్రీవన్ అడ్రస్ హిమ్ యాజ్ శేషన్ ఈజ్ అ పర్సానిఫికేషన్ ఆఫ్ శేష ఈజ్ అ పర్సానిఫికేషన్ ఆఫ్ కైంకర్యం ఆదిశేషన్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో అడ్రస్డ్ యాజ్ అరవణై అనంతన్ అర అరసే అరవరసే థౌజండ్ హెడెడ్ వన్ ఇళయాళ్వాన్ ఎట్సెట్రా ద థౌజండ్ నేమ్డ్ లార్డ్ ఈజ్ సపోర్టెడ్ బై థౌజండ్ హెడెడ్ ఆదిశేషన్ అండ్ హీ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నోన్ ఫర్ హిస్ థౌజండ్స్ అండ్ థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫేమ్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ద కైంకర్యం దట్ హీ పర్ఫార్మ్స్ ఫర్ ద లార్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ టైమ్ ఇమ్మెమోరియల్ అన్ఇంటరప్టెడ్లీ బ్లెమిష్లెస్లీ ఫాల్ట్లెస్లీ ఈజ్ అ రోల్ మోడల్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీ శ్రీ వైష్ణవ డివోటీ దిస్ వర్స్ ఈజ్ ద ఇన్స్పైరేషన్ ఫర్ ద சென்றால் குடையாம் இருந்தால் சிங்காசனமாம் நின்றால் மறவடியாம் நீள்கடலுள் என்றும் புனையாம் பூம்பட்டாம் புல்கும் மனையாம் திருமார்க் அரவு ஆதிசேஷா த சர்பண்ட் இஸ் அ சிம்பல் ஆஃப் கம்ப்ளீட் டெடிக்கேஷன் அண்ட் கைங்கரியம் ஆஃப் அ ஜீவாத்மா ஆஃப் அ சோல் டு த சர்வீஸ் ஆஃப் த திவ்ய தம்பதி ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா ஸ்ரீயஃபதி அண்ட் ஆஸ் சச் ஈ சர்வ்ஸ் as the divine bed, a couch, paduka, umbrella, etc. And Ayirankal Mandapam Kovilalvar was talked about in the last verse. And here it talks about the beautiful bed and the place of residence. So because of the complete effulgence, the light that emanates from the Nagamani from the thousand heads, and also that is cool. Not only it gives light, it is also cool, number one. Number two, it has got a fragrance like a tarambu or a malligaipu, like the jasmine flower. It has a fragrance by its nature on its own in the body. So one, it's cool. Two, it's fragrant. Three, it is soft, tender, very soft. It's like a euphorm bed. And Vadashanar, he inhales, he swallows only air, and because of which he becomes an air pillow, kind of. So number four, he has the Divya Dampati, like the mother holds the baby on her lap, so caringly he holds, and he holds in such a way that they don't fall off the bed. It's so vast. And number five, it's completely pristinely pure, and it is sacred, and it's like very hygienic. And if these five amshams are there on that shayanam, and hence it is called pancha shayanam. Paduka nindral maravadiyam. Valmiki says, Adi Roharya Padabhyam Paduke Hema Bhumishe Yetehi Sarvalokasya Yogakshemam Vidasyataha. Even Swami Desikan, he says, Paduka Griya Bhishega Nirvartita Sarvaloka Yogakshema Pranata Bharata Churnika in Mahavira Vaibhavam Raghuvira Gadhyam. He says, because the Mahan who said, Urijan Kattail Ayiram Vattai Potta, Swami Desikan composed Paduka Sahasra, 1000 verses on this Paduka. And verily, the Ilayalvar, Adishesan, himself is the Paduka. And this Adishesan himself is Bhagavat Bhashyakara, Sri Ramanuja. So Amshukam is the Pitambaram. Shruti says, Maha Rajanam Vasaha, like the, turmeric manjal kilange, the turmeric root, the inner portion of that is complete pure yellow color, and like that the pitambaram has got the beautiful yellowish color. Pandvavikam indra kopam, like the rainbow, the vastram is also there in different colors, one can say. Upadhanam, the bolster. It is also a bolster where Perumal can rest his hand on it. Varshavaranam, Atapavaranam. It's also for rain as well as for the heat, scorching sun. So Adisheshan is Nitya Suri's chief. Ananta Garuda Vishwaksenaha. When they say first comes Ananta, Bhujangama Vihankama Pravara Sainya Natha Prabho. Tataiva Kumudayayo Nagara Gopura Dwarapaha. Abhitistiva Sloka Vyakyanam. It says Bhujangama Vihankama Pravara Sainya Natha Prabho. So there also it talks about these Nitya Suris by Swami Desikan in Abhitistavam. So Yabaddan, when he goes, when he attains moksham, when he reaches Sri Vaikuntham, how he performs to the Divya Dampati as Muktatma, what are the kainkaryams he performs, how uninterruptedly he performs, how many forms he takes and he performs all these kainkaryam. Adisheshan does those activities to be a role model for the new recruits into Sri Vaikuntham. He is the one who is addressed so endearingly and respectfully by Mahans and Veda as Seshan, Nivasa Sayasana Varanadipihi. And even in Krishnavataram, when Vasudeva was taking the infant, the little baby on the top of his head, and shifting the baby to Yashoda's Nandagopa's palace, Sri Shuka Brahmam says, Vavarsha Parjanya Upamshu Garjitaha Sheshon Vagat Vari Nivarayan Panaihi. Srimad Bhagavatam, it says it was torrential, heavy downpour. There was thunder, there was lightning, and from that thunderous heavy downpour, Adisheshan prevented that rain. Not even a drop was sprinkled on the baby, and he protected it by having his 1,000 heads as the umbrella above Lord Krishna. And thus in avatara kalam, in vibhava avataram, he takes different forms yatochitam, from whatever that Perumal has needs, he takes that form and helps. So adibihi pata peetam, the footrest, even in Kaushitaki Brahmanam, Paryanka Vidyai, Subalopanishad, everywhere it talks about this Padapitam. So Swami here explains that Seshan means a person, an Atma, Jivatma, who performs all sorts of kaikaryam faultlessly and uninterruptedly, taking different forms. Udal Purul Avi, then body, mind, speech, and in all aspects he performs kainkaryam, and he is Seshan. Our Adisheshan is a role model for being a Seshan, and one who does not know this is not considered born. Ariyada Manidare Vayam Sumapadam Vambu, like that the intellect, scholars, Maharishis, Mahans, they all say that one who has understood Adisheshan as the prime Sesha is the one who is considered born. We will continue with that next one about Garuda Bhagavan in the next verse. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.